planting these flowers in memory of Gary Alda.